Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I've officially started my holiday updos with my Talia Wajid products. I'm going to be doing about 3 or 4 videos, and this is the first one, so I'm going to show you how to create this really elegant and nice style. So yeah, sit tight and let's jump straight into the video. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have another natural hair video for you guys. I'm going to show you how to create this really nice updo. Let me turn around so you guys can see. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys how to create this really nice elegant updo for Christmas dinners or anything like that. As you guys know, Christmas and New Year's are around the corner, so I'm doing a lot of updo styles for Christmas parties or dinner parties or anything like that. If you're not already subscribed, just go ahead and click that subscribe button down below and let's jump straight into the video. Okay, so I'm starting by moisturizing my hair and leaving my hair in big twists to stretch it a bit. I'm using water, spraying water first. I've already done the rest of my head. I'm just going to show you the front section. Then I spray my Talia Wajid Protective Style Strengthening Leave-In Conditioner because you want your hair to be very conditioned when it's in a protective style. Then I'm also going to be using my Phenomenal 14 to seal in all that moisture. And my curly hair, Sheer Coco Curl Soufflé, also from Talia Wajid, that is going to be my styler and also serves as a really good moisturizer. Anytime you do a protective style, you want to make sure your hair is moisturized. I also went ahead and did a very light blowout just to stretch my hair a bit after I was done moisturizing. So now we're ready to style. I'm going to be sectioning off my hair. So as you guys can see, there's a whole big back section. Then a front portion that I cut from one side of my head to my ear. And also another section behind that. That one goes like from ear to ear. So I'm going to be doing flat twists on both sections. Since my hair is already moisturized, I'm just jumping straight into flat twisting. So you do a flat twist on the first section that you cut out, arrange the flat twist, adjust it so it looks nice in your face. Then you do another flat twist behind it. You want your flat twist to be big, that is what adds to the beauty of this style. Now we are going to work on the back section. So you want to split the back section into 4 parts. I'm just using bands to hold them in place. Okay, so now we're going to loosely twist the ends of some of those sections. Now for the section that is closest to the 2 flat twists, you want to twist the flat twist into that section. So now you have 4 sections with the ends twisted. Next, we're going to start pinning those sections into themselves. So what you want to do is take one of the 4 sections, roll it and pin it down with a bobby pin. I'm going to show you how to do that with the remaining 2 sections. So as you can see, I took the one section now, and I am tucking it into the first 2 sections that I pinned. This part of the style is kind of like a freestyle. It's going to come out different every single time you do it, depending on what sections you pin where. As you can see, I placed a mirror in front of me so I could use the mirror behind me to see what I was doing. So yeah, just play around with it. The fact that we twisted the sections before we pinned them down already adds to the beauty of this style. So the probability that you're gonna come out with something ugly is very low. So yeah, just be creative when you're pinning down your hair. So now I'm just making sure everything looks nice. And yeah, this is what the style looks like. So I went ahead and wore my dress, got my pearls and everything. Ready for my Christmas parties. So yeah, this is the final result. I hope you guys liked it. I really enjoyed creating this style. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing more updos this holiday season. And yeah, let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Let me know if this is the style that you rock. If you recreate this style, make sure to tag me on Instagram so that I can repost it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope this tutorial was easy for you guys to follow. Yeah, let me know if you recreate styles like this during this holiday season. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Let me know if you want me to keep doing more updo styles for this Christmas period. All the products I use will be down below in the description box, so please make sure you check that out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. You can subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button down below or my face on this side. Also, do not forget to watch my other natural hair videos on this side. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!